This may be the last time that we're here because we'll need more seating, I think, right? And I have to say that's a great problem to have. So thank you for supporting us. It really means a lot to the students. They've been working really hard on this music since January. The students actually were part of picking this theme. I gave them a few choices of themes and they all voted pretty much like 75 to 80% of the students voted for the Disney theme. So we are performing Disney music for you tonight. Wonderful music from many different animated Disney films such as Beauty and the Beast, Lion King, Toy Story, Tarzan, just to name a few of our favorite movies that will be here tonight. So we're looking forward to that. Again, thank you for cooperation of being silent during the songs. Again, they've worked so hard and we want everything to be heard. And that goes also for all my great students back there. Please be a supportive and respectful audience for your peers. You haven't gotten to see all of these performances yet, so please watch and enjoy. We are going to start off with our fifth grade chorus, and before we do that, I would like to introduce our amazing accompanist, Mrs. Beth Wally. She came to me at the beginning of the year, and it's been a dream come true to have her, and I just can't thank her enough, so thank you. And also I want to thank two students who came to me just a couple days ago and said, do you want help with lights? Do you want help with tech? Do you want help with sound? And I said, sure. So I want to thank both of them. And if you guys are back there, you want to come out and take a little bow? They are Tommy Hayes and Katie O'Brien. Thank you. And I also want to thank for organization, Mrs. Arlene Mark. Thank you. And one other person, also Miss Marilyn Smith. Thank you so much for being here. Great support. My husband is also wonderful enough to videotape for us, and we're going to try to put this on the local channel. So thank you. So look for it on your local channel, and you'll probably see it in a few weeks after that. So without further ado, we will get started with the fifth grade chorus, starting off singing from Tarzan.
Between us,
students are also new to me this year, and I'm so proud of their growth throughout this year. They're going to start off their set with a little mini medley from Beauty and the Beast.
To say the least. of people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you learn things you never knew, you never knew.
Say Thank you.
your faith, it gives me strength, strength to believe.
Thank you. Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. Me father gave me nose a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word that saved me achy nose. The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how.
Yeah.
You just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me I know is true. That God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. The broken road that led me straight to you.
A new world, a new fantastic boy.
Amy McMahon came down with a stomach bug yesterday, and so she couldn't be here today. So Laura Murphy asked some friends to join her in singing this song, and they just pulled it together this afternoon, and I just want to say how proud I am of all of them for doing that. This is Beth McKenty and Katie Lowry.
Do this.
Your friends do that.
Your
have a wonderful spring and summer. Thank you.